So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you how you can install Chrome OS on any old computer or laptop, or you can also install it any recent computer or laptop or desktop. So the process is really simple and I will show you all the methods, okay? So at first you have to just open any browser, and here I am using Google Chrome. You can use any browser. Just go to your browser and search for Neverwire. Okay, they are the company that provided the free Chrome OS for any laptop. So then just go to their website neverwire.com. Okay, just go to their website and here you have to just go to Cloud Ready Edition and here select the option, third option, and here in the free download section you have to just scroll down and here click on download USB maker. Okay, now the USB maker will be downloaded and just take any USB pen drive and insert it in your laptop. And just remember, your pen drive need to be more than 8 GB or at least 16 GB, that would be better, or at least minimum 8 GB. So just insert it and then here select 64 bit, and if you think that your PC is before 2007 then select 32 bit, and then select next. Okay, so now again you have to here, just you don't need to worry about that, just select here next. Okay, now just select the pen drive you have just inserted and then here again select next, and now you have to wait for a bit. I am obviously fast forwarding this video for the convenience of your time, but for your case it might take a while. Okay, just be patient. It would be like around 20 minutes I guess, just for the ready. Okay, so now as you can see they would say extracting compressed image, just wait, and then it they would say that this process may take up to 20 minutes, so just be patient. So after finishing the process then just click on finish. Okay, so now just take out the pen drive from your PC and just take the pen drive and insert the pen drive into the computer that you want to install Chrome OS on. Then just turn on the computer and just keep pressing on boot menu key. The boot, for my case the boot menu key is F10, and it depends on your manufacturer, so just search the manufacturer's boot key and keep pressing the boot key, and then you'd be redirected to this page. So here you have to just here come to system configuration. Okay, so in system configuration just go to boot options and then just click enter, and now just here scroll down to UEFI boot order. Okay, just here come down to UEFI boot order and here you have to select USB disk. So just press enter. Okay, just press enter and then select yes. Now your PC will reboot and the PC will reboot on your pen drive. Okay, so everything now from now on will happen on your pen drive. So here as you can see the cloud ready window, just wait for a bit, and here they would say welcome after a bit, and now you have to connect to your home Wi-Fi or any Wi-Fi or any network obviously. So just put the password and then just connect, and then here they would say checking for updates. Now here just wait, and then here just click continue, and just here just wait for a bit, and here you have to just put your email to sign into your Chromebook. This is a mandatory option obviously. You have to wait again, and now as you can see we are now finally in our Chrome OS. So now just press on Windows and L on your keyboard at the same time and then click on this time icon, and here just click on install OS, and then here you have to just select on this blue icon, and now they would warn you once installation start you cannot cancel. So just click on this blue icon if you agree with them, and then just wait for a bit and just wait, and now as you can see your PC should stop or shut down. So now just turn on your PC again. Now you can just eject your pen drive and you don't need your pen drive anymore. And if you are having any problem with your pen drive, then just follow my another video in the I button that should fix your pen drive. Okay, so now as you can see they will welcome you like howdy and everything, just cross everything. So this is the basic desktop of your Chrome OS. So as you can see this is the control panel or whatever, action center, I don't know what it is called. So as you can see here you can control the brightness and your volume and Wi-Fi and everything. So you should know that Chrome OS is really basic. You can't install basically any offline app. You have to use everything in their online version. So you can use the Google Chrome, and that is the main point of this OS. Okay, this operating system is really snappy. So if you have an old computer or PC lying around and you can't really do anything, basic browsing is almost impossible there, then I think you should try the Chrome OS on that kind of hardware. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. I tried to make this video as short and as fast as possible. So please hit the like button to show me some support, and please let me know in the comment section if it works for you or not. And I am Mesh from TechMesh, and please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon